gasping at glimpses of gentle fruit spirit. He runs, wishing he could fly. Only to drip at the sound of goodbye. Wordlessly watching, he waits by the window and wonders at the empty place inside. Honestly helping himself.
Choking.